It's the ultimate accessory for your smartphone. Toyota's latest concept car, called the Smart Insect, works as a giant accessory for your cell phone, connecting to all sorts of services once its owner places their phone on a dashboard pad. The car sits at the center of a whole concept from Toyota that includes a smart home and online service that continually receives and transmits information to the car when it's on the road. The high-tech begins when the owner approaches. An image sensor on the roof, which looks suspiciously like an Xbox Kinect controller, is supposed to recognize its owner, welcome them, and open the doors. In the center of the dashboard is a large LCD that shows navigation information and other communications from Toyota's online service, such as traffic information. When on the road, the car can communicate with its driver's smart home, checking, for example, whether the front door is locked or the settings of the air conditioner. The car is based on Toyota's Comms personal electric vehicle, which sells in Japan for about $9,000. The Comms can reach speeds of 60 kilometers an hour and can drive for about 50 kilometers on a 6-hour charge. At Ceatec 2012 in Chiba, Japan, with reporting by Jay Alabaster, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.